tomorrow.
The Red Cross is recruiting new volunteers right now to help people deal with the aftermath of storms like Hurricane Florence. To volunteer, you need to take a 3-hour training course and be prepared to deploy at a moment's notice for at least 2 weeks. There are training sessions throughout our area starting today. You'll find more details on how to apply on our website, KATU.